Hi, I'm Dharam Kaur, and I'm the creator of the Beyond Addiction program. The Beyond Addiction program came into being when some fellow yoga teachers asked me if I would put together a curriculum on addiction recovery based on the teachings of Kundalini Yoga and the philosophy of Yogi Bhajan. And I was not exactly incredibly willing to put that program together initially because of the immensity that I felt would be involved. But after some time, I embraced it because it was really my own experience as a child. My mother was an alcoholic. And as I was growing up, I suffered quite a lot of pain and trying to fix her, feeling that it somehow was my responsibility to make her well. And it was that impetus, that emotional wound, I guess, that spurred me in wanting to help others so that we could heal this beast called addiction. The Beyond Addiction program is a very comprehensive program that integrates Kundalini Yoga as well as naturopathic medicine with a focus on neurotransmitter health, hormonal health, detoxification practices, and a healthy diet. With also the teachings of Dr. Gabmore Bate and a lot of interpersonal work in small groups and a very, very deep process of self-reflection and self-discovery. And this all takes place within 16 modules that could be journeyed through in either 4 months or for some people it could be 8 months. The timing could be adjusted based on the group, but typically it's taught as a four-month program. My two great passions are naturopathic medicine and Kundalini Yoga, and I started practicing Kundalini Yoga when I was 19 years old, and I immediately fell in love with it because it helped me to awaken and connect to my own soul, and I experienced certain things that were so powerful that there was nothing else that compared to it. So when I was very young, I made this inner vow that I would dedicate my life to Kundalini Yoga and to helping others with this technology. Kundalini Yoga encompasses breathing exercises, physical postures, often combined with movement and synchronized with the breath. And we also use mantras and chanting those mantras, sometimes silently, sometimes out loud. And so that first time in 2012, when we offered the 4-weekend program in Vancouver, was no less than exhilarating. We started off with 70 people in the program, and I think many of us recognized at the time, or we felt at the time, that we were creating history. It had such a feeling of presence and like wow and awe, and I was mesmerized by Gabor, as I think many people are, because he so quickly was able to penetrate into the essence of a person, strip away everything that was in the way of them, seeing who they really were, seeing themselves at a very deep level, and helping individuals to identify what was that original pain and how did it happen. And that we keep repeating that original pain over and over again, and we keep utilizing those coping strategies that develop from that original pain when they're not necessarily necessary anymore. So Gabor's work was very, very influential on me, and I incorporated as much as I could of his wisdom into the manual and into the way we teach the program and the exercises we utilize in the program. So what's important is that we love the essence of everybody, and we hold that in our heart. We recognize that in each person, and that we try to elevate people so that we mirror that unconditional love back to them so they can have it for themselves. And that's how behavior changes. That's what erases the pain, so that we can all change. But right now, because we experience our own inner lack, because we don't have that connection to our essence, we're looking to fill it with all sorts of things. We fill it with consumerism. We fill it with workaholism. We fill it with Facebook. We fill it with pretending to be busy, you know? And all that is actually a distraction that creates more pain and suffering because we're still not connecting. with our infinite self, connecting with our soul, connecting with our presence. The overall message is, you are not your addiction. You are you. You are pure. You're beautiful. You're loving. You're great. And you have this amazing potential to manifest all of that in a purposeful, meaningful life.